but right here in front of me now, oh, it is going on. I'm actually a little bit surprised that they haven't got engaged. Corey Perry is usually one of the guys for Anaheim who really gets it going verbally. And he took down Pavel Datsyuk, just chopped at his legs when they were going back to the bench. So that, of course, got the attention of the entire Detroit Red Wings bench. Now Getzlaf right across to Zetterberg. It's about time those guys got engaged, you know that? There has been a big difference between the way Detroit has played in this third period, because they have to be desperate, and Anaheim's like, do you really want to go back for another game seven?